I might try to make an actual, like, informative video and put it on Reddit of that last game. Like, the fact that I moried two people and I still pipped. Like, that shouldn't be a thing at all. Uh-oh, rip. Guys, at my obsession. Can't chase people on Scratch Mirror. You have to sneak up on him. I started trying to sneak up on him while he was Sad I couldn't get the. Yeah, he's too aware. Can't go after him. Yo, what's up, Yank? Yo, is that a Tobias Fade emote? Like, it looks like what's his fucking face? There's some people. This is my obsession. This is good. I need to get in a chase and out of chase with them multiple times. There, I need to drop chase now. And that should give me a stack. There we go, play with your food. Another stack of baby food. Give me all those stacks, baby. I still got two stacks, let's go. See, whenever you swing like that though, you waste a stack. How are I seeing auras? This is Meyer's Scratch Mirror. I dropped a chase, so now I have another stack. Alright, so I guess what I'm gonna try to do is I'm gonna try to get all stacks on my play with your food, then I'm gonna no-ed people. Alright, you see what she's doing? I should be able to, actually, I'm so far away, I have to go all the way through this thing. Oh, she's in that area. Actually, I can't touch her in that area. Oh, she finished the heal. No, I'm so sad. I'm so fucking sad, dude. No, it also gives speed boost. That's a good point, dude. I want to have four stacks of it. So I could just, like, play with your food, people. There we go. Alright, I gotta wait for it to refresh cooldown. Then I'll start chasing her again. Stop screaming, son! There we go, we got her. I don't have any stacks, but we fucking got her, dude. She has D-Strike, probably. Oh, she missed it. Alright, there's my no-ed. Nice job, bud. Nice job. And I'm gonna slug her just because I have this, so I don't need to pin everybody up. All I gotta do is just sneak around here and I can just fucking kill them. So I just gotta wait for somebody to show up. see what they'll do. Oh, that War Age was following me for a while. Maybe they thought I was going to Tombstone or something. Here they are. Let's see if I can sneak up on this guy. No! I'm so sad! God damn it. Fuck. Oh, they found my no-ed. God damn it. You see her way over there? Yeah. Yeah. They're fucking scared. Look at them. They're scared. Do you know I'm right here? Do you know? Hey, do you know I'm right here, baby? I don't think you do. Look at them. Are they both looking at me? Like, I can't tell. Yeah, your ass better get the fuck out of here. Oh! Get your ass out of here. Look at him, he's trying to stay behind the safe pallet. I got more than one, baby, you next. You better get the fuck out of my game, or you gonna be dead too. I'm so scary. Alright, let's see how this pips me. Dude, what a fucking funny game. Alright, now I just gotta find that goddamn Ori. There she is. They literally just couldn't save because I had so much. They were just like, fuck, dude. Myers could be anywhere. And you damn right I was. Playing with your food, definitely not necessary. Probably having barbecue just for points would have been better, honestly. Not even for the thing, just for the point amplifier. I love it, dude. What you got, Lori? You got 1,500 points for me? Nah, you ain't got 1,500. This is the build I hate because object obsession doesn't work, dude. Evil within one, dude. Shit's terrifying. There's no way to find me. Like, literally, there's no way. Like, you see the Dwight, how he stood behind that pallet? Like, he was just like, the only thing saving me from Myers right now is intuition. God, this shit was terrifying. I bet this shit's terrifying. Like, a fucking Evil Within One Myers with no ed that can just one-bang you? That shit's terrifying. Fucking terrifying. But I guess Play With Your Food sucks. It only really works with Tombstone. Because Tombstone, you don't swing. You just grab people, and you just mori them straight up. You know what? I should try a Tombstone build too, dude. Alright, I got 3 sacrifices, but all the gens are done, so let's see what happens. I would expect the bronze emblem of the Darkbringer, which is the denying gens emblem. We'll see. We'll fucking see, dude. Yeah, it just gave me a single pip, Ruthless Killer. So 3 sacrifices only gave me a single pip, but it's because of gens done. Oh, see, I got, see, because I got a bronze gate, look at that, that's 3 points. Like, if you kill everyone when the gates are powered, like, you're probably not gonna double pip.